So here's a typical chord progression in the key of G, or based out of a G chord shape.